always have readers coming to my house, coming to the table, the writing shed, and that's why I like to go out and about on tour and meet young people. And it's not just to hear what they think about the books, but also to see what other ideas they might have and find out what matters to them. And I found out very, very quickly that one of the things that matters most to your age group, and probably to all of us, no matter what our age, is friendship. Because if a friendship goes a little bit wrong when you're at school, it can, you know, it can kind of turn your whole life upside down. A friendship that's brilliant, you know, is the best thing in the world. If it kind of slides down towards bullying, that can be the worst ever.